2015 Pinnacle Award Fashion Show Competition. My name is Katia Biassou, and I will be your host for this evening show. In 2014, her annual Black History event, Women of Substance and Style, has greatly benefited the Juvenile Diabetes Foundation. She was voted one of the top fashion icons in Philadelphia. If you want to be impeccably stylish with the right amount of edge, you know who to call. Please welcome Joan Shepp. And our second judge is the main authority on all things stylish. She has worked with fashion icons from Lori Goldstein, the Kardashians, to Isaac Mizrahi. Currently, she is a contributing fashion editor for a London-based fashion magazine called Salad and is considered one of the industry's most respected talents. Please welcome Jen Abrams. Our last judge is Philly's favorite. She is the manager and buyer of Joan Shepp. Her cutting edge and high-end fashions are the toast of Philadelphia. Please welcome Tuesday Gordon Gaines. Congratulations for being invited back on the show, by the way.
Oh, yeah.
Will you be a guest or a mentor?
That I am not allowed to disclose. So y'all are
gonna... Bummer.
So August 5th, tune in to America's Next Top Model on the CW Network. I may or may not be done.
Lee John, Sculptures Couture began in January 2011 by artist Leah Myra with a vision, some rings and a pair of pliers. Getting inspiration from everyday clothing and jewelry design, she began the ambitious and intense process of the beginning of Lee John. Models, work that catwalk. You must.
To the memory key.
Chantel. Her collection is inspired by architecture and nature.
The moment we all have been waiting for. The winner.